Welcome to the Church of St George's in the middle of London, very near Brompton's Auction House. It's a privilege to be asked to play in such a beautiful place, such a beautiful guitar. The guitar was made by Antonio Torres in 1888. The first owner sadly passed away in a railroad accident in 1901, and the guitar has been untouched since. So I thought it appropriate to play some pieces by Francisco Tárrega.